tell you. The way he hit that, I'll tell you, he's all the makings of a springer. See him coming out of the water, you don't get kelp doing that. Huh? I won't give you a sight. I think I just got myself a springer. Yep, pretty sure of it. No. I don't need a jet anyway. I'm all right, I'll beat him. If I have to, I'll beat him. Wait till I see what he is. I wonder, is this lad retrieve him, would he? Good lad. Huh? No, stay with you. Huh? It's an awful walk for you. Yeah. Huh? Huh? Go away, doggy. Sorry? Yeah. Well, that's a real sign of a springer. I don't know. It's hard. I tell you. Oh, he looks it. Huh? Huh? Me debut on it. That's a nice way of doing it. Ah, doggy. Huh? Well, I won't try and lose him anyway. Doggy. Fair play to you. Good lad. Huh? Huh? Do you retrieve fish, dog, do you? Good lad. Ooh, this is a dodgy spot. Ooh. would you, but you. Don't come off now, just to get a look at you. Oh yeah, that's it. Huh? He has a big shovel on him, is right. I'd say he's a springer all right, I'd say. He looks, all the fins seem perfect on him now. I won't know to have him there, but he's, I mean, even the way he's scrapping. And he's around the right size for a springer too, do you know what I mean? Around the 10, 12 pound mark, do you know what I mean? Just here, Colm, it's shallow there, see that? Now, not that I'm going to get to fucking bully him yet, but... he done so merry, that's an awful pity. You had the camera on one, I'd like to got that, the first one. Don't come off now, buddy. Can you get in there and I'll take him to the net?
I'll get him from here.
Will you? Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Now, when you see that fucking thing, you're waking up again. Yes. Oh, he's a... yes. Huh? It says the real deal. Come on! Yes. Oh, yeah, yeah. Right? I don't think he's seen you yet, has he? And you? He's caught right nicely in the scissors as well. He doesn't. Alright, come on. Right, come on, buddy. Come on. Have you got him? Come on, Colm. Well, yes or no? Hold on, give me a look. Fucking some crap out with him. Come out.
Anyway.
They make great recoveries, them boys. Who are you?